Hello friends, today we will discuss about what is SAG and factor affecting SAG. So first we will discuss about, as shown in diagram, there is two poles and in between there is a conductor will used to support the line conductors. Over here is the highest point of the line supports and the lowest point of the conductor. In between the distance, the conductor are hung in atmosphere. This is due to the high temperature, wind pressure, the length of the conductor will increase and this will known as the SAG. We will discuss about the definition of SAG. When the conductor is hung between the two supports, the difference in levels between the point of support of the conductor and the lowest point on the conductor is called SAG. Means SAG is depends on the length of the conductor. It is also depends on the weight, temperature, wind pressure. Next we'll discuss about the factors will affect the SAG. Means which factor will affect the SAG? First we will see the conductor weight. The SAG is directly proportional to the weight of the conductor. Means if the weight of the conductor is more, then SAG is more. Second factor is span. SAG is the directly proportional to the square of the span length. Longer span give the more SAG. Means if the span of the two line support is more, then SAG is also more. Third factor is temperature. The temperature is also one of the most important factor. The SAG is reduced at low temperature and it increases higher temperature. Next factor is tension. The SAG is the inversely proportional to the tension in the conductor. If higher tension increases the stress in the insulators and the supporting structure. Means if the tension is more, then SAG is also more. SAG is also less. Next factor is the wind and wind pressure. If the wind pressure and wind pressure is high, then the SAG is also affected by this. It increases SAG in the inclined direction. Next we will discuss about what is SAG and tension. For the safety and protection purpose, the ground clearance of the conductor at the minimum temperature and minimum loading condition should be maintained. Analysis of the SAG and SAG tension is important to the transmission line for the continuity and the quality of electrical power supply is provided to the service. If the tension of the conductor is increased beyond the limits, it may get broken and the power transmission of the system get interrupted. Next, we will discuss about the depth of the conductor between the SAG two level supports is called SAG. In other words, the vertical distance between the highest point of the electrical poles or the lowest point of the conductor, this difference is known as the SAG as shown in the figure. The horizontal distance between the two electrical supports is called span of the SAG. So by this lecture we will finally conclude that the SAG is one of the most important factors and it is depends on the length of the length of the conductor, span of the line supports, temperature, wind pressure. So it is also one of the most important things to be carry out when the insulation of the transmission line. Thank you.